When the run is finished, press unload. A screen will appear in which a green circle will highlight where your desired cells are located. Cap and unload these cells. Next, cap and unload the reagents and then store appropriately. Lastly, cap the rest of the tubes and unload the rest of the unit. Press done when finished. If you have any further questions, contact us at info@stemcell.com.